So lately, Epic Games is adding a lot of features into the game to experiment, which kind of is messing up the game a bit. Like the past update when they permanently added the redeploy feature, which had a lot of mixed reviews amongst the community. And now again, if you look at the patch notes, look all the way down, one small hidden line says 25% of explosive damage will not penetrate through structures and the environment. This new addition got so much hate from the community, because this basically is another reason for people to start spamming rockets. In the past, you had to outbuild your opponent, keep spamming buildings just to be able to survive the onslaught of rockets and grenade launchers. But now it doesn't really matter, because by the time you survive that, you'll be dead, because you'll still be taking a small amount of damage on the side, which is totally BS in my opinion. More than 12 hours after the update actually went live and this was implemented into the game, they decided to actually explain why they're doing this, and they made a Twitter post. And then they also made a Reddit discussion post for the community so they can see some feedback. So the explanation is that they feel like there's a bit of imbalance between aggressive play and defensive tactics. So this part I agree with the whole problem with turtling in the game. But that does not mean you should be implementing such a strong aggressive tool that makes defending against the rockets extremely hard and overpowers the people who have the rocket launchers and just encourages spamming basically. And this does not combat their problem that they're stating with the aggressive and defensive tactics issue they're seeing in the game. And the main issue is that you'll actually end up dying a lot quicker than you actually run out of mats or manage to escape this onslaught of rockets. So what's your guys' opinion on this? Go into the Reddit post as well and write what you think. I'll leave a link for it in the description below, and also leave in the comments what you guys think. I'm honestly not sure what's going through their mind with the redeploy feature and now this. There's a lot of messed up updates they're trying to get through into the community just to test it out. Maybe they should just do a test server in the game, like an LTM test server, just to check stuff out. So leave in the comments below. I'll see you guys later. Peace out, yo.